Hey there, foodies. Today, we're diving into the art of making the ultimate grilled cheese sandwich at home. Let's get started on this comfort food classic. To make this mouthwatering sandwich, you'll need 2 slices of bread, your favorite cheese, like cheddar, butter, salt, and pepper. For an extra kick, consider adding sliced ham, turkey, or tomato. Begin by preheating your skillet or griddle over medium heat. While that's heating up, butter one side of each bread slice to achieve that perfect golden brown crust. Place one bread slice, butter side down, in the skillet, then add your cheese and any optional ham or turkey. Top it off with the second bread slice, butter side up. As the cheese melts and the bread toasts, flip the sandwich over and cook for another minute until both sides are golden brown. And there you have it! Your grilled cheese sandwich is ready to be enjoyed. Indulge in the gooey, cheesy goodness of this classic dish. Thanks for tuning in, and remember to subscribe for more easy and delicious recipes.